Hey guys, welcome back to Raj Tech India. This video is about a recent update regarding EPF Pension Scheme 1995. Recently, All Odisha EPF Pensioners Association protested in front of a local PF office in Odisha. The reason behind the protest is they demanded to increase the minimum pension to 9,000 rupees and also include EPF pensioners under Ayushman Bharat Yojana scheme so that they will get free health benefits, and it is a silent protest only. Since EPS 95 scheme started 25 years ago, still most of the EPF pensioners are not getting enough pension amount to fulfill their daily requirements. But central and state government employees are getting a minimum pension of 9,000 rupees from October 2016. So like that, even private employees should also get 9,000 rupees as a minimum pension amount under EPS Pension Scheme 95. Recently, Honorable MP Hema Malini wrote a request letter to Prime Minister to increase the minimum pension to 7,500 rupees. Let's see how Employee Provident Fund Organization or Central Government of India should react to this protest. So this is regarding the EPS Pension Scheme latest update. And for more videos like this, please share and subscribe to Raj Tech India.